The most storied rivalry in professional football history resumes today on a splendid day for football at Lambeau Field, 42 degrees and clear. The Chicago Bears and the Green Bay Packers. Packers trying to get into the playoffs, and they can with a victory, but they need help from other people as they come on for their introductions. Hello, everyone. I'm Dick Stockton along with Matt Millen. Packers, however, coming off a tough defeat last Monday against Tampa Bay. 17 players appeared on the injury report this week, Matt. Three starters not in there. And I'd have to say that they really have to change their approach because of that going in.
Well, and the part that you're going to see change is they'll go back to more of base sets, because where they've really been affected is in their wide receiver positions. So I would expect today you're not going to see four receivers, a little bit of three, mostly two. That means Chamora is going to have to pick it up. And then also the thing that's been strong for them now that hasn't been at the beginning of the season is the running game. Derek Holmes, I think, was a great pickup. I think the best one in the league this year. And then I think Dorsey Levens is starting to come on. You combine that running game with a Brett Favre who has to be mechanically sound, and you got your recipe.
The Bears, on the other hand, are 3-10, and since Eric Kramer, their quarterback, went down, they have lost five in a row. No defeat more embarrassing than last Sunday against the Minnesota Vikings, and I guess they can throw caution to the wind in this one.
Oh, I would think so. I think if you were going to give one word to define last week's game, simply pathetic. So you can't be any worse than that. And I would think going into today's game, you're going to take a lot of chances. You blitz Favre, you try to have coverage outside. You can match up with your one good receiver on Antonio Freeman. Take chances inside. I would expect that's what we'll see from the Chicago Bears.
And also Edgar Bennett, the former Packer, playing for the first time against his former team. So coming up, it'll be the Bears and the Packers.
Following presentation of the National Football League.